children love Barney. And for more than a decade, Barney has been an invaluable resource for parents and caregivers. Our early childhood experts ensure that Barney provides the perfect combination of entertainment and education. And Barney delivers the essential whole child development skills your child needs. Good manners and healthy habits. Love and caring. Creativity and imagination. Early learning. And physical skills. Children learn about manners and good behavior from parents and caregivers. Who better to reinforce those valuable lessons than their friend Barney? Whether reminding them to say please and thank you or to share their toys, Barney models these behaviors in fun, creative ways. Barney, he's just right for growing minds and bodies. And you can depend on Barney for the best start in life. Please stay tuned after the feature presentation for previews of other hit entertainment videos.
Great at hiding.
And Mario did a great job finding us.
Well, it doesn't matter if we're playing hide and seek. Jump rope, nope, tag, oh, you're it, and you're it, or anything at all. It's so much fun when we all play together. Today is a special day because we're all together. Oh, we'll have a super-de-duper time because we're gonna have fun. Clap your hands, run in place, whoa, dance a silly dance, make a funny face, there you go. Whatever we do, me and you, the one thing that we know is we're gonna have fun, fun, fun.
Fun with everyone, we're gonna play all day. We're gonna have fun together. Fun, fun, fun. Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. Together we're gonna have fun.
Oh, yes we are.
Whatever we do, me and you,
the one thing that we know is we're gonna have fun, fun, fun.
Fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. We're gonna have fun together. Fun, fun, fun!
Oh.
fun with everyone. We're gonna play all day. Together we're gonna have fun. Together we're gonna have fun.
Lots of fun.
Hi, everybody.
Oh, hi, Tony.
Hi, Barney. Hi, guys.
Hi, hello.
What do you have in the box? Let me show you.
What are they?
They're numbers. My dad helped me make them last night. Oh. They're for the school bulletin board.
Oh, sweet.
And how many numbers are in there?
Yeah.
Let me show you.
Okay.
We made the numbers 1 through 10. See?
Oh.
1, 2, 3, 4,
flowers. Yeah.
Nice.
5,
oh.
6,
there's 6.
7,
oh, it's purple.
8,
oh, that's right.
9,
yep. Oh, and one more.
And 10.
Yeah.
Oh, it's light purple.
Oh, you did a very nice job, Tony. I'm sure you and your father had a great time making all of those numbers.
Yeah. We sure did. I can't wait to show them to my teacher.
Whoa,
where's
that coming
from?
Whoa.
Whoa. Oh, no, my numbers. What are we going to do?
Oh, don't worry. I'm sure we'll find them.
Yeah.
Do you really think so?
Oh, sure.
Yeah!
We'll just have to go on a number hunt. The wind blew all the numbers away from everyone. To get them back, we're going to have a number hunt for fun.
A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We're going on a number hunt. A hunting we will go.
Oh, and I'm sure we'll find them. Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
A hunting we will go. A hunting we will go. We're going on a number hunt. A hunting we will go.
Whoa. Where could they be? Whoa. 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 Oh, boy.
Hey, I found one.
Huh?
Which one did you find, Whitney? The number one!
Oh, you certainly did. That's the number one, all right.
Just like I have one nose. Oh,
that's right.
And I have one mouth.
Oh, right again.
The number two is next.
We'll find it.
Yeah!
Oh, I'm sure the number two is around here somewhere. Can you help us find the blue number two? I wonder where that number could be. Oh, do you see it anywhere? What? It's behind me. Oh, okay. Oh, why, there it is. It's the number two. Oh, thank you.
Barney, you found the number two.
Oh, well, I had a little help.
The number two. I can see it with my two eyes.
And I heard you with my two ears.
Oh.
One. Too.
Buckle my shoe.
You made a rhyme, Barney.
Oh, I did.
Three,
four.
Shut the door.
Can you think of a rhyme for all the numbers, Barney?
Well, let's see.
One, two.
Buckle my shoe.
Three, four.
Shut the door.
Five, six.
Pick up sticks.
Seven, eight.
Lay them straight.
Nine, ten.
Begin again. Oh, oh, this is fun.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, begin again.
Oh, oh, good job, everyone.
One, two, buckle my shoe. Three, four, shut the door. Five, six, pick up sticks. Seven, eight, lay them straight. Nine, ten, that's the end. That's the end.
Oh, oh, it sure is. Oh, that was great.
What number is next?
Number three. My favorite number. Hello, hi Barney, hi everybody.
Oh, hi baby.
Do you want to play with me? You can play with my pail and shovel.
Oh, thank you for asking us, Baby Bob.
Yeah, thanks, but we're a little too busy right now.
What are you doing?
We're on a number hunt.
A number hunt?
Tony made a bunch of great numbers for school, but the wind blew them all away.
Oh, can I please help? I'm good at finding things.
That would be great. Thanks, Baby Bob.
Let's Look over here. No numbers. Oh, look over here. No numbers there. I don't see any numbers anywhere.
Wow, you are good at finding things, Baby Bob.
I am?
You found a number already.
I did?
You found the number 3.
Wait, hey, that tickle. Oh, looky. Goody. The number 3 is my favorite number in the whole wide world.
Why is that?
Well, because I am 3 years old.
Oh, my.
And since I turned 3, there's so many things I can do. Look at me, me, me. I'm 3, 3, 3. I'm as happy as can be, be, be. Can you tell? Can you see? I'm a very, very, very happy me.
Oh, my.
I can build with blocks, put on my socks, throw a ball way up. So high.
Whoa.
I can share my toys with girls and boys, cause a great big girl am I. Look at me, me, me. I'm 3, 3, 3. I'm as happy as can be, be, be. Can you tell? Can you see? I'm a very, very, very happy me.
Oh, I see.
I am learning colors. Yes, I am. Like red and green and purple.
Oh.
And I love to draw on. I can even draw a circle. Look at me, me, me. I'm 3, 3, 3. I'm as happy as can be, be, be. Can you tell? Can you see? I'm a very, very, very happy me. I'm a very, very, very happy me.
Oh. Oh.
Okay, I'm ready to find more numbers.
Yeah. Is that a number up there?
Oh, take a look, Beth. Oh, boy.
It's the number 4.
Oh.
Oh, no.
Oh, let's go get it.
Yeah.
Let's get it. Wow, let's go.
Where'd it go?
Let it go.
There it is.
Where?
Got it.
Oh, good going, Beth.
This is so much fun. Uh-huh. How many numbers do we have now?
Well,
1, 2, 3, 4. Oh. Just like 4 wheels on a car.
Oh.
Or 4 legs on a dog.
Or 4 silly people sleeping in one bed.
That sure would be crowded.
Yeah.
Well, I know a fun way to find out. Whoa!
Whoa! Whoa! Oh,
I told
you. Are they all gonna fit?
I think so. We'll find out.
Funny.
4 in a bed, and the little one said,
"Roll over, roll over."
They all rolled over, and one fell out. Whoops.
Uh-oh.
Oh, boy. 3 in a bed, and the little one said,
"Roll over, roll over."
They all rolled over and one fell out.
Oh, there goes another one.
See? 2 in a bed and the little one said,
"Roll over, roll over."
They all rolled over and one fell out.
Oh, not again.
Oh. 1 in a bed and the little one said,
"Alone at last."
Oh,
she looks all warm and comfy.
It does. Oh, boy.
Nighty-night. Sweet dreams.
Oh, that was funny.
Do you think any other numbers could have blown in here?
Well, there's only one way to find out. Let's keep our number hunt going.
Yeah! What are we gonna do?
Sure is hard looking for numbers inside.
Oh, why is that, Whitney?
Because there are numbers everywhere.
Oh.
There are numbers on that clock.
Oh, there sure are. Look at all of those numbers inside the big circle.
Oh, there are numbers on this calendar.
Uh-huh. Look at all of those numbers inside the little squares.
Hey, everybody, I found another number.
Oh, boy.
It's the number 5.
Oh, goody.
Just like 5 fingers. One, two, three, four, five.
Oh, that's right.
Oh, looky. More numbers. Whoa. Do you need another number five?
That's a limbo pole.
Oh, limbo is a great game you can play with numbers.
Oh, Barney, can we play, please?
Oh, what better game to play on a number hunt than number limbo?
Yeah!
Oh, this is going to be so much fun.
Oh, yeah. Here we
go now.
Let's
do limbo.
We love to do the number limbo. We love to do the number limbo.
That's right.
As we go under, we see the number is set at number five. The bar was set at number five. Everyone went under then. Now we move it lower to number four, so we can start to limbo again.
Okay.
We love to do the number limbo.
Good job.
We love to do the number limbo.
Oh, yeah.
As we go under, we see the number is set at number four.
Oh, let's go all the way to number one.
The bar is set at number four. Everyone went under then. Now we move it lower to number one, so we can start to limbo again.
I know.
We love to do the number limbo.
Yeah.
We love to do the number limbo.
Oh, yeah.
Good job.
As we go under, we see the number is set at number one.
All right.
The bar was set at number one. Everyone went under then. Now we can't go under another number till we number limbo again.
I love to do the number limbo.
That was great.
Oh, yes, it was.
It was great.
Yeah. I like it. Well, let's find the rest of my numbers.
Okay.
Yeah.
Do you think we could have a snack first, please?
Yes. Well, I am kind of hungry.
Oh, I think we can find a snack around here somewhere.
Yay!
Oh, boy.
I'm gonna look for some snacks. There might be something over here on this table. Maybe there's a good snack. Hey, look what I found.
Huh? You found the number six.
I did? Oh, I did.
You know, that gives me an idea for a very special snack. Let's make six shake pudding.
What's six shake pudding?
Oh, well, it's pudding we each have to shake six times before it's ready.
That could be fun. That could be yummy.
Oh, let's go.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah. Good. Six shake pudding. Oh, one, two, three.
There goes the pattern.
Well, I'm
going to
pour the milk
now. Oh, milk is yummy, and it's good for you, too.
You're right.
Ooh, I think I should screw on the lid.
Good idea.
Make sure it's on tight.
Yeah.
Oh, this is going to be great. On my tongue or in my tummy, pudding's what I love. It is always cool and yummy, just can't get enough. Shake, shake, shake.
Sure is taking lots of shaking, but we're having fun.
Whoa.
Shake, everyone shake, shake, shake until it's done.
Okay, who else wants a turn?
Oh, me.
Now remember to shake the pudding six times.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Good.
Oh, my turn.
Okay.
One, two, three, four, five, six.
Whoa.
On my tongue or in my tummy, pudding's what I love. It is always cool and yummy, just can't get enough. Shake, 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 we're still shaking, arms are aching, but we're having fun. Shake, everyone shake, 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 our pudding's done. Shake, everyone shake, 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 our pudding's done.
What number should we look for next?
Well, we found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6.
The next is 7.
And there it is!
Look at it go! Are we going to get it? Here we go! Oh, let's go get it! Oh, that was a good jump! Maybe I'll get it now. Oh, I can get you with this thing. Here we go. I think I'll get it now. Whoa.
I'll get it. Really, I'll get it. That was fun.
Oh, it sure was.
Way to go, Barney.
Why, thank you.
That number sure was hard to catch.
It sure was.
I thought it would take us all week to catch.
Oh, you mean all 7 days of the week? There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Sunday, Monday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Friday, Saturday. Oh, very good. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week. There are 7 days, there are 7 days, there are 7 days in a week.
Great. We nearly have all my numbers, Barney.
Oh, we'll have all of your numbers back in the box in no time at all.
Look, everybody. Come here. I found a whole bunch of numbers.
Wow.
Oh, it's hopscotch. That's another game you can play with numbers.
But I don't think those are the numbers we're looking for.
No? Are you sure? Why don't you take a closer look?
Oh, wow.
What could it be?
Yeah,
maybe it's a...
The number 8.
Oh. It was hiding in the hopscotch game.
What a tricky hiding place.
So far we found 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Now we only have to find 9 and 10.
Oh, and then our number hunt will end.
Let's go!
Yeah, okay.
Come on!
Where
could
it be? Oh, well, we only have to find 9 and 10. Come on, help us find them. I wonder where they could be. Not down there. Not over there. Not up there. What? Back there? Oh, okay. Oh, why, there they are. Oh, thank you. Thank you for helping. Oh, come on, everybody, over here.
Oh, what is it?
Look, it's 9 and 10.
All right.
We found the last two numbers.
Yeah, we sure did.
Let's make sure we have them all.
Yeah.
Oh, good idea.
7.
Oh, here's the 8.
I'll have 8 with 1 and 2 for me.
Oh, that's your favorite.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Oh boy, look at all the colors. It's like a big parade of numbers. A big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, numbers can be fun no matter where or when.
You can find numbers everywhere if you look around.
You can count the puffy clouds
or the sticks on the ground.
They're in so many places and they're so much fun.
The big parade of numbers is for everyone. A big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, numbers can be fun no matter where or when.
You can count on your fingers, you can count on your toes.
You can have somebody measure you to see how much you've grown.
You can count how many letters there are in your name.
You could think of a number for a guessing game.
A big parade of numbers is coming today. It's so much fun, it kind of makes me want to say 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, numbers can be fun no matter where or when.
I liked marching, but I'm going to go look for more numbers now.
But Baby Bop, we've already found all of Tony's numbers.
I know, but I'm going to look for other numbers.
Great idea. You can find numbers anywhere.
Then I'm going to find lots of them.
Okay.
Bye-bye, Barney. Bye, everybody. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Bye-bye, baby. Bye.
Thank you for helping me find the numbers.
No problem. You're welcome.
Well, helping each other is one of the nicest things about being friends. I love you, you love me. We're a happy family with a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too? Oh, great hugs.
I love you, you love me. We're best friends like friends should be. With a great big hug and a kiss from me to you. Won't you say you love me too?
Oh, boy.
Hey, you want to play another game of hide and seek?
Yeah!
Oh, that sounds great.
Okay, everybody hide, and I'll look for you.
Okay, over here. Guess I better hide, too.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Ready or not, here I come.
Hey, everybody, it's time for Barney Says.
Hello again to all my friends. I'm glad you came to play. Our fun and learning never end. Here's what we did today. Today, Tony showed us some colorful numbers that he and his father made. But when the wind blew all the numbers away, we had to go on a number hunt. We found numbers 1 and 2. And then Baby Bop found the number 3. 3 is her favorite number because she is 3 years old. We found numbers on a clock and numbers on a calendar. We even played games with numbers, like number limbo and hopscotch. We found all of Tony's numbers and he was very happy. I always love helping my friends. And remember, I love you.
Barney is on track to help children learn about colors and shapes.
Chugga, 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 woo, woo!
Oh, look at all the wonderful colors and shapes.
And Baby Bop has the right stuff when it comes to learning her name.
And that spells Baby Bop.
How does Barney spell learning? F-U-N. Learn with Barney in Now I Know My ABCs. Now available from Hit Entertainment.
Let your imagination soar with Barney.
Enjoy your flight. You are cleared for takeoff.
Oh, we are flying in an airplane, looking out the window, watching the clouds go by.
Set sail to the land of make-believe.
How did you do that, Barney?
Imagine the fun you'll have watching Let's Pretend with Barney from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
We've got to get to Network Wiggles. We've got a show to do. Hold on, everybody.
Camera 1, pull back.
Oh, what a great shot.
Camera 2, do the same. Camera 3, it's not the time to do a pirate jig.
And someone is playing pranks on the Wiggles' friends at Network Wiggles.
Light, camera. Wow, look at that!
Oh, nice.
What happened? Who did that?
Captain, if we're going to stop them, we need to find them. Do you know where those gremlins went? Did you see them?
There's plenty of Wiggly mischief in Woohoo Wiggly Gremlins from your friends at Hit Entertainment.
When the cowboys...
Yippee-chi-i-i-o! Get ready to boot scoot down the Wiggly Trail.
We wear cowboy hats.
We like to boot scoot all day.
Hi, everyone.
We're the Wiggles.
Why don't you saddle up and come along with us?
There's a heap of Western adventure and musical fun.
All the sights and sounds
of the Wiggly Trail.
This is going to be great fun, guys. First things first, whatever you do, don't get distracted by the fun and games.
The mechanical bull!
Yeah! Competition!
The fastest banana in the West competition!
I love bananas.
Ho ho! There's only room in this town for one big banana.
Get along now, partner, and round up some Wild West fun with the Wiggles. The Wiggles, Cold Spaghetti Western, now available on video and DVD from Hit Entertainment.
Get ready to splash into one adventure after another with Kipper. Come rain or shine, a little water goes a long way toward a fun day with Kipper. In ponds,
ahoy! Kipper!
Hi, Tiger!
Or in pools. Just add water for good, clean fun with Kipper. Kipper's Water Play, now available from Hit Entertainment.